Hello, my name is Arpad Figyelmesi and I am the product manager of Chemoxon Marcus Technology. I would like to give you a brief overview of the role of cheminformatics in different fields of IP and how Chemoxon tools serve these fields. Typically, the first problem comes to your mind regarding IP and cheminformatics, the indexing of chemical patents. This is a very challenging field because of the large diversity of the chemical information hidden in enormous amount of unstructured patent data. We all know that simple text indexing is not enough for chemical information. Besides the standard problems of multilingual content, character recognition issues, we can mention here the challenges of different chemical names, Marcus claims, and optical structure recognition. If you have some index content, the next step to make it searchable. Here we can use more standard solution to search and query chemical databases. However, doing proper substructure or similarity search in these huge databases or Marcus search is still not trivial. At the end of the day, you usually search for patents because you would like to create your own patent. This is a very time-consuming manual task and huge responsibility, but we offer some unique solution that hopefully revolutionize this area very soon. So let's talk first about the chemical indexing. You can find chemical names in patent documents in various formats, often with misspelled or incorrect IUPAC names. Chemoxon name to structure technology capable to recognize all of these different formats, and the built-in error correction can tolerate most of the names regardless if they have some errors. Converting chemical names to structures is essential but not enough for chemical indexing. You need to find the chemical information in documents in middle of the text and images. Document to structure builds on the name to structure technology and capable to find and convert chemical names in text regardless of the structure are broken on multiple lines. Document structure smoothly works together with third-party optical structure recognition tools like Glide and OSRA to identify not only text-based information but also images-based chemical structures. Document annotator capable to generate ready-to-use HTML from any document for the visualization of chemical indexing. With the previously mentioned toolkit components, you can build your own indexing workflow or enhance your existing process with chemical intelligence. However, if you would like to use something off the shelf, we already have some solutions. ChemLocator application is capable to index automatically large amount of unstructured document and make chemically searchable. It also does the text indexing and offer convenient search interface. If the quality of automatic indexing is not enough, ChemCurator can be used to computer-assisted manual curation. In this application, you can double-check the result of the automatic indexing, correct errors, and select the most relevant compounds. ChemCurator also offers a unique Marcus extraction view to index Marcus claims and build up a chemically searchable Marcus database. It can be used for data providers to build large databases, but also beneficial for research groups to create project-specific databases as presented 2 years ago by Sprint Bioscience. If you are ready with the indexing, the next step to make your content searchable. Our JChem product family offer industry-leading professional solutions for high-speed chemical database search with exceptional chemical accuracy. Including full structure, substructure, and similarity search, it can be integrated easily with your web application using a REST interface. For querying the database, Markman.js can be used as a simple web chemical drawing component. Our consultancy team has a massive experience in the planning and implementation of this complex solution and happy to help you. You can find multiple working examples of this envisioned architecture. For example, the well-known Schur-Campbell page used this solution in the background. But we can also mention Questel for rich content providers. Searching simple compound databases is a must-have nowadays. However, we also have some unique solution to search Markov structured databases. We started to develop this technology many years ago in a project with Thomson Reuters, however, the development is still not stopped. We will introduce this year a completely new Markov search engine that opens new perspectives. According on measurements, the new engine offers 100 times speed up on complex patent Markov structure in the most important full structure use case, with 90% reduced memory usage. Some very complex structures was impossible to search with the old engine, but the new implementation solved these challenges, and we completely eliminated the problem of occasional combinatorial explosion. Furthermore, the new engine also makes future development significantly easier and opens the way to implement some long-awaited new Markov features. The last field that I would like to discuss, the creation of chemical patents. Creating chemical patents nowadays is a time-consuming manual process. Furthermore, very easy to make mistakes when you're formulating the 10 pages long Markov claim, and these examples can be very expensive for your company, so it's a huge responsibility. Markov Editor is a unique solution to support chemical patent drafting with automatic Markov structure generation, intuitive and easy to use Markov structure editor, and automatic claim draft generation. How does it look in practice? Usually, the drafting process starts with a set of compounds coming from your customer or your research group. Markov Editor can automatically generate the raw Markov structure based on the set of compounds. The Markov generation takes only seconds. In the next step, the patent attorney can generalize and extend this raw Markov structure to cover larger chemical space, add homology groups instead of the exact substituents or typical alternative substituent in selected positions. The built-in analysis helps during the process. You get immediate feedback after any modification, warning if some example structure not covered after some modification. You can test not only exemplified structures, but also any other structures from your competitor's patent against your Markov draft. At the end of your day, you would like to see the Markov structure in the text format. Markov Editor can automatically generate the claim draft and list of exemplified structures with images and IUPAC names. This way, you can focus on legal compliant wording instead of creating endless list of R-group definitions. This computer-aided Markov claim design is a quite radical change compared to the current manual process. However, Markov Editor has a promise to save days of work and not only save time, but help to create stronger, high-quality patents. As a summary, Chemaxon offers effective solution to handle chemistry in the field of IP, including structure recognition, search and visualization, and creation of chemical patents. Thank you, and I am happy to answer any question if you have.